Why would she risk everything in her life, everything for this guy? I mean, he was a violent offender. None of this makes sense. Everyone was sort of in disbelief.
This is not the Vicky White we know, by any stretch of the imagination.
At the start of reporting the story, I assumed that Vicky was in some way the victim. But the more I learn, the more I realize she was a lot more interesting than that.